Okay, what did you learn today?
Today I learned about the math behind a Rubik's Cube. There's over 519 quintillion different arrangements of the pieces in a cube. Only some of these are actually reachable. There's these things called orbits, and basically there's 12 different orbits that the pieces can fit into. However, only one of them is the conventional arrangement as we know it.
Thank you.
No worries.